Now let's get to Friday's matchups in the KBL, starting with the KT Sonic Boom taking on the Goyang Orions at home in Busan. Now the Sonic Boom look to make it three in a row. The Orions struggle to find the rhythm, but they're in sync to start off, taking a 39-33 lead into the half. Now the Orions' Lee Hyun-min makes it hard for the Sonic Boom to recover despite a late fourth quarter push. He finishes with 14 points and the Goyang Orions take it 73-67.